license to whatever, 400?
This 11-letter type of driver's license comes after the learner's permit in some states. Grace.
What is provisional?
Correct. What is provisional? That takes you to 1400, and we will be right back with more Jeopardy.
For the first time ever, the Philadelphia Flower Show blooms outside. Join Cecily, Adam, Karen, and the AccuWeather team at the historic FDR Park for Habitat, Nature's Masterpiece. Experience the healing power of plants, nurture your green thumb with gardening activities, and get inspired by award-winning designers. Plus, eat, drink, and shop your way through the natural gardens, Saturday at 7. Sponsored by Subaru and Universal Dentistry.
And is at the center of fine wine and good spirits. Bringing together the ingredients you like, the people you love, and the plan that started out as a simple idea. Because we know that when the right combinations come together, amazing things happen. New memories unite with old friends. Good conversation mixes the personal and also the expected meets the unexpected. And only one thing makes these connections possible. Fine wine and good spirits. What will you bring together? Please enter responsibly.
Education should be affordable for all. At Strayer University, we offer access to no-cost gen eds. Why? To save you up to $14,800 on your education. How we deal with Strayer University.
Another day, another chance. It could be the day you break the sales record. Or the day there's appointments nonstop. With Comcast Business, you get the network that can deliver gig speeds to the most businesses. And you can get the advanced cybersecurity solutions you need with Comcast Business Security Edge. Every day in business is a big day. We'll keep you ready for what's next.
Get started with a great offer from NASCAR App Security Edge. Plus, for a limited time, ask how to get up to a $650 prepaid card when you purchase a qualifying bundle online.
The Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine has been authorized for children 12 to 15. This vaccine will help keep them safe and get us back to normal. Talk to your healthcare provider and visit covid19.nj.gov/vaccine.
I rewired everything.
With what?
I don't know, some stuff. It'll work fine.
Just right would be better than fine, wouldn't it?
Well, yeah.
That's why Toyota Service Center technicians use genuine Toyota parts. They're designed specifically for your Toyota to work just right.
Oh, really good.
Toyota Service Centers. Keep your Toyota a Toyota. Toyota. Let's go places.
My great-grandmother started a legacy of education in my family.
She ran for state office.
She had no problems breaking the norms.
She had a dream and decided to pursue it.
Find the strong women in your family with Ancestry.
Things about you, but you have a cat who was in a street gang?
Yes, her name is Debbie. When I first moved to New York, I didn't really know anybody, so I needed some sort of friend, so I decided to rescue a cat. And I got this cat, I met her, she was awesome, but I didn't have any background on her until I got her medical records. And there they said she had been picked up with a gang of street cats, hence the gang thing. And the rest of them had been released back into the mean streets of the Upper East Side.
But she's living a street life with you now?
She is, because her medical records say that she was too friendly to go back on the streets.
Isn't that the truth? And Grace Jeffrey, a global health and environmental science graduate from Virginia Beach, Virginia, you're related to a famous cartoon character. I can't wait to hear which one.
Yes, I am. My grandmother's uncle, Webb Smith, was a Disney animator back in the golden age of animation, like late 30s, early 40s, like OG Disney. And he based the Disney dwarf Doc off of his father, who I'm also related to. He was a bumbling guy, had his PhD, and the rest is history.
That's incredible. And John, our returning champion, you play the piano because of The Man from Snowy River?
Like everyone. No, my family, we used to love the movie The Man from Snowy River. But like most kids, we grumbled about playing the piano. So my mom told us when we were kids, you can quit the piano when you're as good at it as Jessica from The Man from Snowy River. But of course, by the time we were that good, we didn't want to quit.
I like that story. All right, let's get back to the game. Grace, your pick.
All right, let's stick with license for 600.
sells this and requires you to consume it off the premises. Julia.
What is alcohol?
Yes.
License to whatever, 800.
If you want to get a dog license in Ann Arbor, Michigan, your pooch must be vaccinated for this malady. Grace.
What is rabies?
Correct.
License 1000.
Operators of CB radio have a license by rule, while operators of this need an FCC amateur operator license. John.
What is ham radio?
That's correct.
Esports for 400.
Linda Cohn, Chris Berman, and Scott Van Pelt are stars on its team. John.
What is ESPN Sports Center?
ESPN, yes.
Esports 600.
In 2020, Major League Baseball started putting a runner on second base to start each of these, which start with the 10th. Julia.
What are extra innings?
That's correct.
Barnes 200.
The big barn seen here in Lexington, Kentucky, was built to house this breed named for their unmixed stock. John.
What are thoroughbreds?
Yes.
Barnes 400.
Barn owls are generally this 10-letter word, meaning they mate for life and could nest in the same barn year after year.
Monogamous.
Julia.
What is monogamous?
Yes, correct.
Barn 600.
Seen here are some barns used to cultivate this plant of the genus
Tobacco.
Oceana. Grace.
What is tobacco?
That's right.
Barns 800.
In some barns, the ground floor is for animals, and the top floor is named for this action where grain is separated from husks. John.
What is threshing?
Excellent, yes.
Esports for 800.
In 1999, this Denver quarterback was Super Bowl MVP, then quit while he was way ahead. John.
Who's John Elway?
That's correct. You're catching up, John.
Esports for 1,000.
At the Montreal Olympics, Princess Anne competed for Britain in this sport. Julia.
Equestrian.
Equestrian?
Yes.
Great. The fathers of invention, 1,000.
Last name of the 19th century Belgian who never heard of jazz, but invented one of its main instruments.
Hmm.
Julia.
What is the Sousa?
No. Grace.
Who is Saxon?
No. Correct response is, what is sax? Julia, back to you.
Noble, 800.
In 1867, John Sholto Douglas, the ninth Marquess of this, sponsored a codification of the rules of fisticuffs.
Boxing.
What is Queensberry? Julia, your pick.
Barnes, 1000.
Pennsylvania Dutch barns are sometimes adorned with Hex. These three-letter signs intended to ward off evil. Julia.
What are hex signs?
Yes, and the last clue. Henry V made Humphrey Plantagenet Duke of Gloucester before Humphrey went off to serve in this protracted war.
Roses.
John.
What was the Hundred Years' War?
Yes, John, that brings you to 3,000, and we will start Double Jeopardy right after this.
You may have many reasons for waiting to go to your doctor right now, but if you're experiencing leg pain, swelling, or redness, don't wait to see your doctor. These could be symptoms of deep vein thrombosis, a blood clot, which could travel to your lungs and lead to a pulmonary embolism, which could cause chest pain or discomfort or difficulty breathing and be deadly. Your symptoms can mean something serious, so this is no time to wait. Talk to a doctor right away, by phone, online, or in person.
How great is it that we get to tell everybody how Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance, so you only pay for what you need? I mean, oh, sorry. What's...
Merry evening!
get your cameras up?
Yes.
What do we owe the honor of you hanging out with us?
Is there anything else?
I don't know. Probably not. Oh, wait a minute. Is this Thursday?
Yeah.
Young Sheldon. It's a rerun. You won't want that.
You're changing the channel?
Huh?
You're changing the channel? Go down to 6:15.
No, thank you.
This is your best round yet, Gus.
Let's tee it up to our code. Keep on Citizens fits the flow of your life with convenient and easy tools tech that makes you ready to wake up.
Yes, and it is a rerun.
We'll do that at 8 with Fraser at 8:30.
Sheldon. predictable.